Good afternoon from Tsunami Fitness. Today I'm going to talk to you about a heel lock. Do you ever wonder what the little hole is for on your sneaker, the extra little hole in the back there that nobody seems to use? I'm going to show you how to use it today. When you're running, sometimes you get a heel slip. The heel keeps coming out of the shoe a little bit, and you get a little bit of wear on the back of your heel, a little irritating. This will prevent that. What we're going to do is take that hole that we're not using, and we're going to slip the lace back into it. Same side. One on this side, one on this side, and you're going to leave that big loop that you see there. Bunny ears kind of thing. Okay? Then you're going to cross it, once you get the shoe on, you're going to cross it over. You're going to put that lace through the loop, the other lace through the other loop, crossed over, and then you're going to tighten it. When you put it on, and I'll show you exactly how that looks at the end of this video, you will pull it back and forth, and you will feel the tightness coming around the ankle. The line of pull here comes around the ankle as opposed to atop the instep, where you can cut your circulation off. That sort of thing make it really tight, and it sometimes painful. Again, you do this, that line of pull around the ankle will lock it in, prevent that heel slippage, and I think you're going to feel a lot of support and much more comfort when you're running. So give it a shot. So this is how you tie up the shoe. Through that lace, then cross this over back into that loop, right? Then pull. You'll feel that tightness come around the ankle. And later, tie is in the